I thought it was a great day today. Our first full practice, we went for about 3 hours and a little bit over three, and just was pleased. We can always continue to get in better shape, but I thought our effort was there. Our freshmen look really well. They're blending in with our seniors, and it was a great first day for us.
Freshmen did great. You know, I think our individual team practices helped us, you know, that we had previous weeks. And so, you know, just putting it all together, they were very in tune, very focused, you know, high energy. And I think they did really good for it to be our first practice.
I was pretty anxious about it. I was just really excited to get out there. But the nerves kicked in a little bit right before, but my teammates were great. They were all just telling me to be excited, bring energy. And so I just turned the nervousness into excitement, and it went well.
Oh, they did great. You know, I thought, obviously, you know, everybody starts out good, and by the end it's really mental, and so you have to mentally stay in it, and it's draining towards the end. But I thought they picked up everything really well, worked hard. That's why I'm really proud of them. I mean, they have no quit in them, and honestly, I think this is one of the hardest practices that I've had in the 3 years I've been here, let alone them coming in for their first practice. So I thought they did great.
They all look good in their own particular way. I think we've got some defensive stoppers. I was very pleased with Jasmine Jones and her effort on defense, and Jasmine Phillips, Bashar, her just how physical she is, and Andrea, the ability to lead a basketball team, and Nia's presence inside. It's something that we needed, and I think she showed a lot of that today. I was fortunate enough that Pat let me do what I did today in the past, so it was just kind of another day for me to run practice. So it was different in the sense of we only have two seniors and that type of thing. We had to do a lot of more teaching than we normally have had to do, but no different.
Honestly, I have all the confidence in the world in how we're going to pick it up, and we're going to be able to play, you know, the way the coaches want us to play. It's going to take a little adjustment because, you know, we're all new to this. It's not like the veterans know what to expect. Everybody's kind of going through a new stage, and so that's exciting, and I think we're going to be able to pick it up and go forward.
They've been on the road working in their knowledge of the game, and when I knew it, but when I get them out here on the court and hear what they're saying and how they're teaching, it's incredible. I'm very fortunate, and these young ladies are fortunate to have three great assistant coaches. We hit on the defensive end, we hit on the rebounding, and then we pushed the basketball. Those are our three things we focused on today, and that will be every day. We didn't get to our offense. Now, our half-court offense may suffer early and may struggle a little bit, but we want to get them comfortable with getting the ball and going and keeping a fast tempo, and that's what we tried to establish today.
That it was very fast-paced, high intensity, but that's the way we want to play. You know, this year, that's how we're going to have to practice.
The tempo is completely different. We're so much faster. Everything's moving quick, and a lot of conditioning, a lot.
The way our practices are, the style, just going as fast, going hard and fast, I think it's going to be great. I think it's going to transition right into the games. As long as we're pushing each other in practice and playing hard in practice, I'm almost positive that it'll go right into our games.
The veterans really have that responsibility and sense of urgency. And yes, people don't really expect us to do a lot outside the country. We're not worried about that. We honestly could care less what other people think. We believe in each other. We believe in what we can do. And, you know, we want to do it for Lady Vol Nation, past, present, and future.